This year's a three-player award goes to Madison.